You look around and you see a world that cannot be made sense of.
You can't begin to understand Hallelujah without investigating the long, winding path.
Leonard Cohen, the poet, the novelist, and scion of a Jewish family from Montreal.
We had the song Hallelujah, and I said, this is it. And boy, was I wrong.
Now, your album is called Various Positions. I know it's available in England, I found out, but why can't we get it in America?
Columbia Records refused to put it out.
He was crushed after that.
You found out that your business manager had basically stolen all your money.
That's true.
So the depressions that you suffered from very much in your earlier days?
But you don't really care for music, do you?
It's a great song. I wish I wrote it.
People love it for their weddings.
It always feels like every time you hear the song that something big has just happened.
Just interesting, complex mix of feelings.
Is there a feeling that now I better get back to work?
I really did have to get back to work.
People who respond to him in the way they do, and they respond to him all over the world, of course, are responding to something that is different.
He was really on a quest to find his spiritual path.
You either raise your fist or you say hallelujah.